The serene town of Dogwa became alive as it hosted personalities from across the country who trooped to witness the wedding of three daughters of the chief whip of the House of Representatives, Alasangado Dogwa. It was perhaps the greatest gathering ever in the town. As early as 10 in the morning, traffic on all roads leading to Dogwa became high as people from all walks of life started arriving for the wedding fatiha slated for 3 in the afternoon. Speaker Yakubu Dogara led the legion of past and present members of the National Assembly, just as Governor Ganduje of Kano led other governors. Interior Minister Dambazou was the face of the Federal Executive Council, traditional rulers, members of diplomatic corps, business community, and politicians were well represented. The Chief Imam of Dadunkowa in Dogwa, Ibrahim Ali, led a team of clerics to solemnize the wedding after the representatives of the grooms completed the formalities and paid the bride price of 50,000 naira each to the representative of the brides, Senator Usman Bayaru
Nafada.
Speaker Dogara and other personalities had these words for the couples.
Pray for the newly married, the couples, that God will bless them and God will prosper their marriage and bless them with abundant peace.
To, you know, adjust and accommodate each other.
That they should be tolerant.
The brides, Kudrat, Zainab and Mariam Alhassan Adodogwa, and their grooms expressed happiness over the union and thanked the personalities that attended.
I have nothing to say. I'm so happy. I'm so happy.
The elected chief whip, Alhassan Adodogwa, has this to say.
I remain a proud person today, and I will continue to remember this day. And on the part of the bride and the bridegroom, I want to candidly say that I thank God.
As expected, traditional musicians and praise singers had a field day as they added color to the occasion.